We'll start at the mouth of the Red River. This way.